Is this usually a time of day that one of your clients breaks their collarbone?
It's like the last ski run.
I don't know about specifically a collarbone. Yeah. But.